That's what I'm talking about. God, you are incredible, Jerry.
Excuse me, Jerry? It's not safe here. Hey, mister.
What did you say? I am no sir. I am Jerry with two eyes. I'm about to take home my long-deserved Miss Gigantic California trophy. No one and nothing is getting in my way. Do you understand me?
Hey, listen. It's probably been canceled because there's a zombie outbreak out there.
God, you're good looking. You know that? You winner, you.
You know, you really are indeed gigantic, sir.
God, not a sir. Man. Man. No, you are not going to beat me. I am Miss Gigantic California.
Enter, Grasshopper. Find sanctuary in peaceful garden.
Holy shit. Did zombies get in? Are you okay?
Sweet anger coursed through us. Is how universe tell us who targets should be.
Look, you know, just because you're talking all funny like that, it doesn't mean it's making any sense.
Spirit of universe has slaughtered my happiness. And so, I must slaughter too. All who disrupt my garden of peace shall die!
Oh, God. You did this. These people were just looking for safety. You'd no right to kill them.
You shall perish! Like the others! Did any of us know? Say now! My wrath!
I'm sorry!
Sells the refrigerators. My kids grow up to be disrespectful brats. Now this? A goddamn zombie outbreak? Seriously? Screw you! You piece of crap!
Survivor's guilt really messes with people's heads.
What the hell are you doing, Kenny?
You know what? Just run along, Nick, okay? Walk away, because you seem a little intimidated by my unmistakable confidence and charisma, Nick. Oh, hey! Did you know I'm changing my name? It's gonna be called Kick.
Oh my God, I'm gonna kick your ass!
Oh, the gratitude!
Hey, wait a minute. Kick sounds a lot like...
Oh, you know, I can also make combo weapons, too.
What the hell?
You think you could just walk in here and... You know, do everything. It's, no, you can't just go around saving people's lives, Nick. No, no, no. That's me, okay? That's me. I'm the hero. I'm the one that's been training years in my mom's basement for this shit. Me. I'm the one. Just watch me. Anything you can do, I can do it better. Take it easy on you, because you look like you could use a break. Hey, maybe you need a sidekick, huh? What do you, Kick, get it? Because my name is Kick. Excuse me, make an answer right now, because they're gonna eat me.
Hey! is a nice tattoo, number 12.
What are you doing?
Woo, do you know what it means? $5 million for Red.
You sure gave up on your family fast.
Come on, Nick. I told you, I'm a realist. I'm tired of living like a pariah. And when I saw that flyer, I realized that was the closest to $5 million that I ever was gonna get. So guess what? I got your friends. You are my $5 million. So let's make an exchange.
I'm gonna kill you with my bare fucking hands, you son of a bitch.
I like to see you. One, Nick, just like you.
No, nothing like me.
Everybody got some shit. Everybody gets shit. I wanted it to be my time.
We were right about one thing.
What?
It is your time.
Nick!
Annie, are you okay?
Yeah. That's Hemlock's voice.
Speak up, man. I can barely understand you. Have you recovered the orphan?
Negative, sir. We have him cornered. Requesting additional time to mop things up.
Very well. I'll grant another day. Malin will be happy to have more time. Our work here is not yet complete, regardless.
Mine is neither.
Oh shit!
It's Hunter!
He's supposed to be dead!
Shit!
Spider!
You will pay for killing Tork. I'm gonna eat you up and shit you out!
Shut up, shitheads! Let's settle this once and for all, Hunter. You and me, man to man.
Come into my parlor, bitch!
Yeah,
I'll skin you and wear you like a jacket!
You ain't man enough to lead this gang.
Gonna finish what those pussies couldn't!
Time, son.
The kings are mine, Hunter.
This'll take him out.
Mine!
I hope you enjoyed yourself as much as I did.
Now then, are you boys with me, or y'all against me?
Long live Hunter!
That's the way, boys! Y'all get ready to roll out the red carpet. Looks like we got guests for dinner.
Hunter got his revenge, all right, and ended up top dog in the gang. But when you live your life like Hunter does, it's hard to stay on top for long.
Safe to say things are a lot worse than we thought.
Ah!
pesky military. No pesky police left anywhere on this city to interfere. Just our own, our own private little island.
I think we should just calm down, man.
God, you saved us. Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
I've never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us, or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die. Let's go. For everyone.
I see the way you look at me, but you know what? I'm tired of low carbs. I'm tired of celery. Ugh. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey, just watch.
Shit.
Fat! You asshole!
The information from the cameras. You have it? All of it? Give it to me. I want to put it somewhere safe. The last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please! Someone!
Stop!
Please help me, my wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No, she's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please. What have you done?
They don't call it the little death for nothing.
No! Wait! You murdered these people!
Observing one, isn't he? Oh, adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test. Or limps out at the end.
Get in here, boys!
Boo, boo,
Let's
boo!
Make this a gangbang!
Release the hound!
Safety's off!
What are you doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you? Go over there and lick that lollipop for me.
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, I'm going to be one angry daddy! don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
I do as I say.
You tease.
Hey, finally, I've been calling the service for days.
Service? Are you okay?
Yeah, the help took off days ago. You're, like, super late. And I'm not okay, okay? I need you to run down to the store and get me some batteries for the remotes and bag of chips.
I heard you might have a key to the armory. That's what I'm looking for. There's a zombie outbreak going on. Do you even know anything about this?
I think it's around here somewhere. Yep, there it is, right there.
Great. Can you come give it to me? Look, you need to give me that key. There's weapons in that armory that could keep dozens of people alive.
Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna need a little downtime. You know, all this talky talk is just kind of sleepy. So I think I really need you to go now, okay?
Thank you.
Hello? Anybody in here?
An entrepreneur these days. I hope you're not a drinker. Hard to find a good liver in this town.
Wait a second.
You just lay right down and wait your turn. It's mine. You hear me?
You took all this from these people.
You don't get it, do you, kid? You have to seize the opportunity, or you lose the profit. Simple. The free market, at its finest.
You're a murderer.
I'm a businessman. You're my next death warrant. Sunshine.
Diego! Please, man. Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you. We gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Unknown life force approaching.
Gotta get out of here. Bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Life form shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship for further analysis.
No. Diego? No!
Subject appears to be weakened. happening?
There is no control center! Be okay.
I'm so sorry I had to do that to you, please.
Get up, bud. Oh, jeez, Nick.
What was that you were saying, about your mama?
About your mama? My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Nick, I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on. I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. Come on. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keys?
Yeah. Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him. They brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh? Huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after that.
Man, they were supposed to have the shit under control after Fortune City, man! I thought those Zombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line! Now look at this. Huh? You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007, the first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
Now look at his neck.
No, 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 holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Oh, shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay? Let's get the hell out of town, and then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Oh, shit! Those gang dudes mugged me on the way here. I was so out of it. They took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back. What is it, bro?
Nothing, man. Nothing. It's all good. Let's just go find those keys now.
Number 12!
No, I
know who you are.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Isabella Keys.
You.
I've waited for you for so long.
You started the outbreak at Willamette! You killed my friend Diego!
I am no terrorist! The world has been lied to about me for so long. I will change that with you.
What are you talking about?
There's no time to explain. But you must know you will not meet the same fate as your friend. They will not live inside of you. The worms, they cannot.
What else do you know? You need to tell me now.
Come. I'll explain everything when we're safe. Please, trust me.
Stop!
Quickly!
Go! Go to the warehouse at the port! We have a plane, we're gonna get out!
I will meet you there and then I will tell you everything!
If I can't have you alive, I'll settle for whatever I can scrape off the wall!
Marion, you fool.
Gary, what are you doing here?
What's that sound? Huh? What's that sound? It sounds like a little pipsqueak out there, don't it?
You listen to me. You're letting me in there.
Oh, now it sounds like you found some balls. Is that what happened?
Gotta get her out of here, Gary. They're gonna bomb the city. People's lives are at stake.
People's lives are at stake? How about my life is at stake? How about you think about me for a change? How about you give a shit about that? The boss has been on my case all this time over this Annie girl and bringing her back here. Well, I finally got her in there. Hold up, no thanks to you. For all I know, he'll off me if she gets away again, and he's gonna be here soon. I got anything to live for, Hank. I'm all screwed up. What do I got, this crappy job? You hear me? It's a crappy job! Screw it. Screw it! Screw it! You hear me? I've been thinking about everything. Ever since this outbreak, I've been thinking about everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler! I made myself some big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic, too. I screwed it all up. I screwed it all up! Oh, God, I miss my Rhonda so much! You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me!
Did you say you'd do anything to see her on again?
Stand still!
You can let me in there!
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk-off! All right, that's it! Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way you're getting in here. Go ahead. Huh? Give me a reason. I used to see guys like you for a snack before breakfast. That's it! You are gonna get it now! Or put your lights out! You want a knuckle sandwich? I am at the end of my rope! I'm just a jacket. You're doing me a favor.
Gary, what'd you have to take this far? I gotta get up there.
God knows what! And look for murder!
I am the cure. Carlito made me immune.
You think you got it all figured out, don't you? You know nothing!
Well, here's something I do know. There is no cure for this.
Fuck you!
Fine, Annie.
We're on our way, okay? Me and Dad. Then we have to pick up Isabella. She went back to the lab to find something. I was worried, Nick. I can't lose you now.
Don't worry. You won't.